on our way to Virginia. It's a 3-day trip.
In this whole trip, we are planning to cover Luray Cave, Shenandoah National Park, Great Falls, Manassas National Battlefield Park, and Arlington National Cemetery.
So we are planning to cover the Luray Cave today.
Luray Cavern is the most popular cavern in Virginia, the largest cavern in the eastern USA, and the fourth largest in the USA. The weather outside is very soothing. Last few weeks have been really hectic, so this trip is like a breath of fresh air. This time we made some pasta to avoid stopping for lunch. We usually give a listen to the audiobooks and our favorite songs throughout the journey. And of course, we keep our favorite snacks and drink with us. We both love long rides. They help to connect with nature and rediscover parts of ourselves.
So the weather is very beautiful today. When we started, it was really sunny. Then sometimes it became cloudy, and then again it rained for some times, and then again it became sunny. It was really nice to experience all the changes.
We are now entering into Virginia. Virginia has a wide variety of scenic landforms. It has mountains, waterfalls, valleys, islands, hills, and cliffs. We are driving through the beautiful countryside. The countryside is full of farms, horses, and country homes. We finally reached Luray Cave. Luray Cavern is deep beneath Virginia's Blue Ridge Mountains. Virginia is full of underground chambers like this cave. This state has nearly 4,000 caves, but the majority are inaccessible to public. Luray, on the other hand, is a tourist favorite since it is well-paved and well-lit cave. This cavern covers 64 acres. It is massive and impressive. There is a profuse variety of formations, but I am especially excited to see the great stalactite ballroom. Luray Cave was formed 450 million years ago. The discoverers purchased the property but kept it a secret until after the sale. That created a lengthy legal dispute. Then the property got returned to the original owner, and finally in 1905 the present owner purchased it. There is a fascinating story behind the discovery of the cave. It was discovered in 1878 by Andrew Campbell, his nephew, and three other men. They came across a huge sinkhole and began digging. This turned out to be one of the biggest caves of the US East Coast. Electric lights didn't exist at that time, so they explored it with candles.